Hello folks, and welcome to our channel Desi Food Rockers. This is Kishore. We are bringing for you a brand new recipe, the taste of Rajasthan, an absolutely superb tasting Rajasthani tadka special dal. The ingredients are 1 bowl tur dal, 1 cup tomato, 1 cup potatoes, 1 cup onion, a quarter bowl of kasuri methi, little curry leaves, 3 red chilies and 1 big green chili cut into pieces, and garlic for taste. So now what we are going to do is, in a tow we are going to add 3 to 4 teaspoons of oil, and we are going to throw in some black mustard and jeera or cumin, as you call it, and leave it for 10 to 15 seconds. And then we are going to add 6 to 7 pieces of chopped garlic into this, and we are going to mix it up. So we are going to stir it with a spoon and leave in the garlic for 30 seconds so that it turns a little brownish and the flavor of the garlic comes in into the entire oil. Now we are going to add a big green chili chopped into pieces, and we are going to mix it up. Now this chili is not that very spicy, and the reason we have added it in so much of quantity is it's going to give you the flavor and it's not going to be at that spicy. Now we're going to add a cup of onions and we're going to mix it up completely. So we'll keep mixing it and we'll keep the onions till they turn golden brown, and we'll keep it for 1 or 2 minutes, and as you can see it's almost getting done. So now what we're going to do is we're going to add a cup of potatoes. It's just 1 potato chopped into very small pieces. As the potato takes a lot of time to get steamed, we have cut it into small pieces so that you can get it steamed very early and very fast with the entire masala in it. So keep mixing it. So let the oil completely blend into all of these vegetables which we have added. Now we are gonna add a little less than a half teaspoon of turmeric, a red chili powder 1 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, and or dhania powder as it is called in Hindi, and a teaspoon of salt. And now we're gonna mix all these masalas completely into these vegetables and steam them for 1 or 2 minutes. So as you can see, we have mixed them up. Now we're gonna add a cup of tomato, and tomato we are adding it a little later, and the reason for that is tomatoes are usually full of water, so you cannot steam the garlic, the onion and everything. So we're going to add it a little later, and we'll put on the lid and leave it for 2 to 3 minutes. And as you can see, it's completely done and ready. And now we are going to add the tur dal, or the tur cereal as it's called in English, into this one. And you can mix it completely. It's an excellent recipe, and you're going to have a superb taste. And this one, we are going to add a little more Rajasthani flavor. Rajasthan, exceptionally known for its superb cuisines all around the world. So let's see how we can add that flavor into this dal. So it's almost done, and we're gonna steam this dal for 3 to 4 minutes, and it'll be done for the next process. So as you can see, it's almost done, and we'll put on the lid and leave it for another 1 minute. And so you can see it's getting boiled. Now we are adding kasuri methi. It's available everywhere from all the big brands, MDH, Everest, everyone is giving it all around India and around the world. You can have it, and this will have a fantastic flavor in this dal. So as you can see guys, we have put in the kasuri methi in this one, and the flavor of this is gonna really change the way you have tasted dals. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna ready our tadka, which is we'll just take a big spoon, put in 3 teaspoons of ghee, and let it get heated up in a little less than the normal steam. We are gonna add black mustard, jeera or cumin, and we'll put in a red chili. You can add 2 or 3 more too. It's not gonna be very spicy. We're gonna add a little curry leaves, and as you can see, everything is getting ready, and we're just gonna keep this one for 15 to 30 seconds. And we're gonna add a teaspoon or less than that of the red chili powder, so it's gonna give a lot of flavor And as you can see, we have added red chili very less in the beginning. So we are just going to add a little more. And now we are going to pour this thing completely into the dal. And we're going to close the lid immediately so that the smoke of this tadka or the masala is going to completely get into the dal. And you're going to have a fantastic flavor. Never tasted before. Rajasthani tadka, an absolute delight to have with rice or chapatis. So guys, if you find the regular dal boring or you want something different, this is definitely worth a try. If you liked our video, do give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and share this with your family and friends. And we will be bringing more dishes from Rajasthan, from the north, for you in English, especially for you guys. Thank you for watching.